This is a blend extra. Well, a lot of people in America age into Medicare. In fact, it's more than 10,000 people turn 65 each day. So what should they do about their health care coverage? We turn to an expert for advice. Tom Qualley is the CEO of Sovereign Select, an independent insurance agency with a goal to save you money and help you transition into Medicare. Good to see you, Tom.
Good to see you, too.
Yeah, I think this is a fascinating number, that 10,000 people turn 65 each day in America. That is a lot of people getting confused about their health care coverage.
It's shocking.
Yeah.
And imagine the amount of trees that are killed for all the marketing that goes to them.
Yeah, all the paper that's sent to them that's confusing them even more.
Right.
You own Sovereign Select, and
Correct.
This is what you do. You specialize in working with dozens of different insurance companies.
Yeah, we specialize specifically in the niche of Medicare.
Mm-hmm.
And we're an independent insurance broker, so we're able to, we carry dozens and dozens of different insurance companies' products and plans so that we can really educate people on what Medicare is, what their options are, and truly, truly custom fit them with a program that works specifically to their needs.
Yeah, because you're not paid by one specific place. You're a brokerage, so you
exactly.
can really choose what fits the person,
exactly.
not kind of push your own product on them. I
exactly.
think that's such an important differentiation between, you know, what's out there. And so with all these people turning 65, like you said, there's so much paper.
So
there's
much
so many mailings.
Yes.
I mean, people have got to call you saying, like, I don't know what to do. I have, like, a stack.
Yeah. And these days it's mail, email, phone calls. People are inundated, and it's more confusing than it's worth. You know, quite honestly, what a person should do is shut off their phone or get on the do not call list, throw away the mail, and call Sovereign Select. You know, if I'm the person that they feel comfortable with and they want to work with me and they like me, great. I'll work with them, and I can meet with them at their home, meet with them in the office or anywhere they feel comfortable. Or we also have dozens of insurance agents that work with us as well that they can shop from right on our website to see, oh, maybe there's somebody else within the Sovereign Select organization that I connect with and might want to work with them as well.
Well, it's true, because I think about my own mom and when she was getting onto Medicare, and it was really that relationship that she wanted to trust the person, work with the right person so she could understand it best.
Yeah.
And then, you know, being able to meet someplace that she felt really comfortable. And I think that also differentiates what you do, is you'll go and meet people in their home. You'll meet them where they're comfortable, whether it's at a coffee shop or a restaurant, or they can come to you in your office.
Right. It's an important time. You know, people might be on their group insurance or whatever they're used to for health insurance for decades, and they might not have to think about it for a long time. And then all of a sudden they hit Medicare age, whether they're working or they're retired, and all of a sudden they're losing health insurance.
Oh, scary.
Wow, I have to transition and figure out this whole thing on my own.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's good to work with somebody that you can actually see, that you can talk to, and you can call anytime, and that's us.
Yeah, you'll hold their hand, you'll walk them through it,
Absolutely.
You'll sit with family members. You've got these Road to Medicare educational meetings. It's the last Friday of each month. Who should attend this?
You know, whether they're approaching Medicare in a year from now, 2 years from now, or a month from now, this is a great meeting to attend just to get on the road to Medicare,
yes.
if you will.
Yep, hop in the car with Tom.
And just start the journey to get there.
Absolutely.
Because with all the information that's hitting people in the face, when you sit through the road to Medicare, it's not as difficult or as scary as it seems.
Well, and I think that's what matters. You can call Tom. There's no cost consultations. Again, they'll come to you if need be, or you can go to him. Call him at 262-641-4111 or SovSelect.com for more. Thanks so much,
Thank
Tom.
Thank you.